counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support team. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier too.
They're using generator trucks to ride.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
It doesn't, but I'll let it run dry. I kept praying about it.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And did it have to hit?
Men here, 6. Enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Men here, 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck. This is Men here, 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Let's apply. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Missile launched. Strider 1, target destroyed. That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
This is Menhir 5. You managed to drive off about half of the enemy ground troops.
That ought to show them.
Keep your eyes on
the powering main system. Code boost. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. We have to stop them. Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge. This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
Missile.
Bombs away.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
Strider 1, target acquired. Missile away.
I'm trying to break.
More hostiles advancing towards Menhir 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
Locked on bandit.
Lead the enemy aircraft to the LRSFG. Our target is on the ground.
Bandit has a lock. Enemy missile detected.
Careful, it's hard to maintain a lock in the clouds.
Oh, baby, we're safe! Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Menhir
7, enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Missile. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Missile.
We successfully defeated Menhir 7. Good work, everyone.
The LRSFG. Without them, we probably would have been the ones in trouble.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. Defending Stonehenge.
Caution.
defensive. How did they get us on the
road?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up.
We're really counting on that air support.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, Chap. From Stonehenge and that arsenal bird will be...
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass of the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
This is Ben here, 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limbs. Should be back before lunch.
Strider 1,
talk to this is Men here 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcement. We're ready to take it to them.
Mickle, it's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Mickle. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Vision on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
I've got the target.
What's it gonna take?
They're
struggling,
so are they. We just need to hold
out
for a little longer.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
Target, down and out.
Two hostiles bearing 210. Number unknown.
More hostiles, fantastic. My score's just gonna keep climbing.
Never learn, will you?
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Men here 5. Good going.
Score there. I shut that stupid alarm clock. Time to bomb Stonehenge. Get back in the Stonehenge.
Mickle.
Mickle.
I'm
spiked.
Evading.
Mickle.
Mickle. They evade. Continuing attack.
Mickle.
Bandit on your 6.
There's an enemy on your tail.
Mickle.
Evading.
Mickle.
They got me.
Mickle.
Missile launched.
I didn't think fighters were capable of maneuvering like that. They must be the LRSFG.
Mickle.
On my target's back. Time to punch through.
Locked on.
This is Glitter. Mission accomplished. It looks like I needed a gun.
Four guests, bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
Shit! I'm gonna go smack them down, but those boys below are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. Think we should take our shot?
Patience. Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
More bombers approaching.
Move it!
Southwest, and helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Intercept them now.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us. Okay, the helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Missile. Missile, evade!
Shoot them before they shoot us! How long till you're ready?
until then.
Don't have to be with honest to goodness range.
slowing down.
I knew my vehicle's well placed, Trigger.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
That's fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
We'll come over.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot!
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
4, adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire! Hit, dammit!
Mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.